guys, I'm gonna go upstairs and I'm gonna be getting ready for my drone ready to fly, so I won't be talking to you, Chuck will be talking to you.
Part of a group called that we call CA-51. One of them is this guy, and these killer whales. This is a mother calf. I mean, a mother and her offspring, basically, several of them. And they come from Monterey, and they're down here, you know, every now and then. Just never know when we're gonna see them. And they've been known to kill gray whales and sea lions. They're transient killer whales. The resident killer whales eat fish, but these guys feed on mammals. And they'll oftentimes eat just the tongue and the lower jaw of a gray whale. Dale!
We should have got some of those sea lions off the rocks. No!
Dale!
Okay.
What are you doing over there, you nut? You could be paid to be on this boat today. Thank you.
Tell Dale that I can't.